guys. So I'm here with a Q&A video. This is the first I think I've done. I'm gonna be doing another one very soon because I remember I asked in another video for some questions. So I wanna combine them, but I totally, my computer's like not turning on right now. So I just quickly went on Snapchat and I asked you guys what questions you wanted, and you guys sent me some, so I'm just gonna answer them now. My next Q&A will be a compilation of the questions I got in my old video that I asked. Any you put down below, and then I'm probably gonna do like another snap, like tell me what you guys want. So just keep an eye on my snap. So let's get started. Hour 16, what motivated you to film YouTube videos? So basically what motivated me, it was a long, long time ago. Before I really started taking it that seriously, I had just started watching people and I was like, I kind of want to do this. I think that'd be really fun. And I didn't really go out too much because I couldn't drive myself. I was younger and I was like bored. So I was like, oh my God, I totally want to do some, you know, videos. And so if you go to my old videos, which are so embarrassing, I'm debating like unlisting them because they're so bad. But you know, could tell the heart was in there. This next one is Maja Harper 18. I'm so bad pronouncing people's names. It's really sad. Sorry. What are your top three lifesaver products? Definitely this lipstick is my lifesaver because when I feel like crap, it makes me feel a lot better because it goes on nicely. I don't have to worry about it. It's so foolproof in putting it on. My next one would be any Ardell Demi lashes. If you feel like you don't look good, just stick on some lashes, you immediately look good. And demis are easier to apply because you don't have to worry about getting too close to one side and then it not fitting. They're like smaller, so they totally will like fit on wherever you want. My last one would probably be my Wet n Wild contour stick. I did a full review on that and it is amazing, and I'm wearing it right now on my nose and everything. It just really helps define your face and it stays on all day long, super easy to blend out. So I love those top three right now. What's your favorite all-time makeup products? KF Dobbins. I'm gonna try and think of like my top two all time. The Milani blush. I have not stopped using that for like 3, 4, 5 years. It's been forever. Go on my old videos. I think I'm still using it. It's like the most amazing blush. It's Luminoso and it just matches anything you're wearing. Definitely that. And Baby Lips chapstick. I've worn that for years and years. So far, they still have it. They're still selling it. It's in the shade, I forget, but it's right here. And it's amazing if you don't want to even bother with anything on your lips except just a quick swipe of chapstick. And then it's moisturizing and it doesn't show your chapped lips because my lips are always chapped. And it's a nude color. Jade Jones says, do you have a boyfriend and can you give me a shout out? Of course, Jade Jones. Hello. I have a boyfriend. Yes, I do. His name is Bruce. He's actually in a few of my videos and he's cute. He's not a YouTuber though. He doesn't like being on camera that much. MSZCause720 said, what's your favorite mascara to volumize and lengthen? My favorite right now is Pure Big Look with Argan Oil Mascara. Why do I sound so sad? My voice is like cracking. Mascara. And it is really awesome. That's what I'm wearing today. It helps lengthen the bottom lashes really nicely. And it doesn't get clumpy as long as you don't put too many layers on. So that's what I've been using lately because it's super quick. And lots of little bristles on it. It's a good size brush. What is something about yourself that you hope will change but probably never will? British Dancer 13. I know exactly what I want to change. I want to be more organized. I am the worst person ever. Like Bruce and I just talked about this, but we're like, I don't even know how I get videos out to you guys. Like literally, I'm so disorganized. I'll tape a video on half of one SD card, a quarter of one other SD card, and then another SD card because they all have like couple videos on each of them that are also spread out. I'll run out of room on one SD and instead of clearing my other ones out, I'll just tape up the end of them. So I'm like searching all over. I have to go through like 20 SD cards to find all the clips for one video. I have no idea how I get anything out to you guys. I'm the worst. You should see my room. Thank God you can only see like this little part of it. Bruce was sick this last weekend and he usually goes around and picks up. He's like, you know, the clean person in the relationship, like the organized. And he didn't do that for a few days. And I didn't notice because I'm not used to doing that. And I looked and he looked when he was like feeling better. And he's like, oh my God, look at this place. Because he didn't clean up and neither did I. Because I don't know. It's just not first nature. I'm the person that when I cook, I take every single ingredient out and I don't put any of them away when I am cooking because I just want to like get the recipe done. And then after I finish cooking, I'm so exhausted, I don't feel like putting any of the ingredients away, so they stay out there. So I want that to change, but I don't know if it ever will. I need to like fix my mindset and like my brain to like, no, put this away, do this. Frozen.mca said, what was your dream job as a child? I remember when I was super little, I wanted to be a veterinarian, I think just because I like dogs and like little puppies and stuff. When I was really little, I wanted to be a doctor. I don't know why. I do not have 12 or however many years of school that you have to go for a doctor. I don't have that in me. There's no way. Mm-mm. Have you ever had a bad haircut? Okay, so it's like kind of subjective on that, because have you ever played the Never Have You Ever game? Well, we were playing that one time with our friends, and it was my turn to say something, and I was like, never have I ever not cried after getting a haircut. And everyone's like, what? You cry when you get a haircut? Every haircut I've ever gotten, I've like gone home and just was like so like just not liking it. And like I wasn't full on sobbing, but I'd just be like kind of like down. Why did I do this? It might be because I'm sort of a control freak and it's never gonna be exactly how I pictured it in my mind. And I think I just also get scared because it's like a little shorter than I expect. That's why I cut my own hair now. I don't go to like a person, and maybe I will eventually, but I do my own hair cutting because it freaks me out. I don't know. I don't think they were ever bad haircuts though. Although when I was really little, my mom used to give me like straight bangs. That did not look very good on me. Havenjin4444 asked, where were you born? I was born in Peru, in South America. Siblings. So this is a super interesting question, which I don't even know if I've really talked about this much, but this will be a whole nother video. I was adopted, and yes, I do have siblings, but they're my birth siblings and they don't live in the United States. So that's all I'm going to answer right now because it's super confusing. If you could be any animal in the world, what would you be? I'd be a bird. Yeah, I like the flying aspect a lot. I don't know if it hurts for them to fly, but I know if I walk too much, I eventually get tired, and I feel like they can just soar a lot. So I like that because I'm so lazy. I just want to like not put any effort into my transportation modes. And your favorite palette? My favorite palette? This palette, just because I've been using that like crazy and I'm wearing it right now. This has become my lazy but still want to look cute makeup look. I can do a video if you guys want to, but literally like I've been wearing this all week. X Maddie Watson, what are your top 3 makeup products you would recommend? High end. Smashbox Casey Holmes highlighter. I don't know if you can see, but it's freaking amazing. And it's high end, I guess, because Smashbox. Really good in gold. Well, my skin toner works really good with gold. The pearl, I'm sure, is like really nice too. Kylie Jenner's Dirty Peach liquid lipstick. Freaking amazing. It's a nice coral nude color. It doesn't come off. Applies really easily. Kylie Bronze palette, like my favorite ever. Totally recommend this. If you are looking for a really nice nude palette, a brown palette, I would definitely recommend this or the Naked one. The Naked palettes are really nice too. Christine_shoe. What are your favorite makeup brands? Kylie, obviously. Jeffree Star. And let's see. I don't know. I really like Lime Crime, but they've let me down a couple times in the past just with some stuff that's happened with the glitter chrome eyeshadow things and then some stuff like that, but I really do like their stuff. And NYX has a lot of good ones. Wet n Wild, for sure. I'm so bad at these. Burfin XIX. That's how I'm gonna say that one. So I'm really terrible at this. Oh my god, I could never be a teacher. Never. How long does it take to think of a video idea? It depends. Sometimes they come to me. There was this one day, I swear to gosh, I was dreaming and I was like writing down all these ideas and I got like 3 video ideas from that dream. Usually if I'm like bored and I'm watching TV, I'll just grab a pen and a paper and just kind of sit there and like, wonder what people would like to see. So it just kind of comes out like that. So I don't really know how long it takes, but it does take a little bit to decide how I'm gonna like lay out the video. Oh my god, the freaking Lime Crime hair one took forever. It was more in the application process, but that was like the longest video. Aiden Stickter, what's your favorite lipstick? This one right here. I mentioned it in my April favorites video. You guys wanna check that out? And how should I apply a bronzer so it still looks normal? Use a cream bronzer and use a sponge to blend it out for sure. I find when I use just a straight powder, it can get a little streakier. So if you use just like a stick and blend it out, you can get a much more natural look and you can control how light it is or how dark you want it to appear. Baritas5665 said, what's your favorite makeup brand? So that was kind of in line with the top 5 I said, but I think Jeffree Star takes the cake. You guys are amazing though. You literally came through. Like I was like, I have like 30 minutes to tape this. give me some questions, and you all did. Eve Deja Watts 2.0. Did I get it? said, do you have any tips for hair care? Air dry, for sure, 100%. Don't brush it when it's wet. I've done that before and I've ripped the crap out of my hair. And just use conditioner, don't skimp on that. I skimped on that for like 2 months and my hair has never been the same still. I'm still working on it. I'm still trying to deep condition it. Don't skimp on the conditioner. And Kenzie Gregory? What's your favorite makeup brand and your favorite product from that brand? Jeffree Star, Chrysanthemum. I probably sound like I'm getting like a percentage of sales I make for this, but I swear to gosh I'm not. So thank you guys so much for submitting your questions to me. I had so much fun answering them. And like I said, you guys came through. I was so excited when I got all these Snapchats. So I was like, ah, yes, do a video. Let me know down below any other questions you guys have. I'll answer them in a Q&A in the future. And keep an eye on my Snapchat, because I'll always be asking you guys there. Thank you again so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.